Before I begin, I would like to offer a prayer of thanksgiving. I have relied upon Heavenly, especially throughout the past year, as we have suffered as a community, as a nation, and as a world.
That you do just what